Thousands of fans flooded the streets of Annecy to watch the first edition of the Martin Fourcade Nordic Festival on Saturday. Less than a month after the Blink event in Norway, top biathletes and cross-country skiers came together in the French city to battle it out on wheels, an audacious gamble which paid off thanks to the determination of the five-times Olympic champion.
I wanted to bring the sport in the middle of the city, you know. I think bring people to sport activities is a big challenge for our societies, and sport changed my life, and I really want to help people to change their life also with sport. I want to show that sport is not only what we saw today with only top athletes fighting for prize money and for podiums, but it's also like enjoying a wonderful atmosphere, being outside, being healthy and being happy to spend time with your friends, your partners and you.
On a glorious afternoon in Annecy, Martin Fourcade lived up to expectations. The 30-year-old looked in great shape and produced a stunning performance to seal the win ahead of Germany's Benedikt Doll and Italy's Lucas Hofer, while Lisa Vitozzi reigned supreme in the women's events. The elite of biathlon accepted Martin Fourcade's invitation, and this five-time Olympic champion sure knows how to throw a great party. The crowd cheered from start to finish, and I'm pretty sure many of them will be back in 4 months to watch the Biathlon World Cup stage, which will take place in Le Grand Bornand, only 30 kilometres away from here. Andy Rabini for Euronews in Annecy.